This is sort of one of those out-of-body experiences where I'm getting a chance to record these songs that have meant so much to me.
It feels absolutely incredible to be in that amazing room with all these incredible people.
Knowing that it's going to exist till the end of time, it's sort of overwhelming, but also really a beautiful feeling.
Once really is a play about the healing power of music and how music can affect all of us on a level that nothing else can.
I don't know you, but I want you all the more for that.
Once has a huge fan base for the movie and for these songs. People are very, very passionate about them and know them very well. They know those original recordings and they know how they sounded in the movie. And that's a huge responsibility to me and to the cast to make sure that we deliver those songs in a way that the audience remembers them.
I tried specifically to not recreate performances. I think what you have to do is you have to pay tribute to it, but you also have to create something new. Otherwise, you know, it just doesn't make a lasting impression. But you also have to find moments where you can give the audience those little things that they're looking for. You know, the audience wants to hear Falling Slowly and they want it to go a certain way, and so you can't just be wildly interpretive with it.
Raise your hopeful voice.
Falling Slowly, of course, is the song that won the Academy Award, and I remember the first day in rehearsal when we sat down in the circle to play the song, and I had my part in front of me, and the fiddles came in, and it was just so beautiful and smooth, and I immediately just started crying, and still to this day, usually don't make it through the song without losing it a little bit.
It's very simple. It's a great innocence to what the cast members are singing. It's the kind of thing you can leave the theater and just hear in your mind over and over again.
I love doing the finale of Falling Slowly because it's the one time in the show where I get to look around and I see all these incredible cast members and they're so into playing and singing, so it's kind of like a shared group experience.
Falling slowly, sing your melody, I'll sing it now.
I've always been an actor and a musician. What's really great about this particular project is that it marries the two of them so seamlessly.
We really have to be able to shred and we really have to be good actors.
It's happened so organically and it's awesome.
Are you really here or am I dreaming? I can tell dreams from truth, for it's been so long.
The fact that we play the entire show, that we score the entire show is the musical. I mean, the fact that we put all of our feeling and love into these instruments, you can sense it in the air. I've never been lifted so much by an action on stage as I have with playing an instrument and making a sound.
The Once Cast album is unusual in that we have a cast made up of actor musicians.
Normally when we do a cast recording, we have the singers in isolation booths so we can have greater control in the mix later on. Martin Lowe had requested that to keep the atmosphere and the vibe of what's happening on stage, he was hoping that we could have all of the actors and musicians play in the same room.
It feels like doing the show or it feels like doing a rehearsal. So from that point of view, I think this is very different than a regular Broadway cast album. There's no separation, everyone's playing together. So that feels amazing.
It's turning out just so beautifully and there's a greater spontaneity. Everybody is very happy because they can hear each other and play off each other.
And I love her so. I wouldn't trade her for gold.
these songs, as in many great musicals, can stand on their own.
Gold is actually one of my favorite songs in the show, favorite to play, and both versions, the instrumental and the a cappella version.
I just think it's beautiful to hear all of those instruments sort of going full bore and everyone playing their hearts out, and just the love and the energy that's in that song. It is really, it's a powerful thing to experience being on stage with it at the same time. Do you think you stay
living? When everyone stands up and starts to dance with their instrument, and I get to walk through everyone, and every night I hear something new from someone, but that moment still, regardless, 8 times a week, brings me to almost tears. Like, I have to fight them. It's so beautiful.
It's all about the healing power of music in our lives and how much it surrounds us and how much, whether we know it or not, how much it affects us and our relationships with people. I love that idea of music saving people. I think that's a beautiful, beautiful message, and that music can really heal people.
And I love her so. I wouldn't trade her for
I've always had a fantasy of playing in a band.
One, two, three, four!
All of us being musicians has been something that has really stoked the fires of this show in a lot of ways.
Integrating the musical instruments was actually a very natural progression.
I don't think that this story would be what it is without our instruments in the storytelling.
It's really amazing to play your instrument and have that be a part of your character at the same time.
Spending all of our time together, playing music and breathing together, it's sort of created this band for real.